Infested with ticks, how do I get rid of them? When you live near woods or high, grassy areas, your home, lawn and pets may become infested with ticks. Even suburban areas have not become immune to tick encounters. Certain ticks, such as the deer tick, carry Lyme's disease, which requires treatment with medication. To battle the spread of ticks, use insecticides inside and outside the home. Get rid of ticks and learn preventive measures to keep the pests from overtaking your environment. Things you'll need: pump sprayer, lawn tick spray, in-house tick spray, pet tick shampoo, tick serum or flea and tick collar. Fill a pump sprayer with water. Pour a concentrated tick killing liquid into the water, adding only as much as directed by the manufacturer. Starting at the perimeter of the lawn, spray the ground with the tick killer. Weave the nozzle back and forth as you walk, covering the ground with the spray. Spray along the home's foundation, over fences and up tree trunks to kill any ticks hiding in these areas. Use a tick killing spray for infestation inside the home. Spray along baseboards and behind and under appliances. Follow the manufacturer's instructions completely for a safe application. Wash your pets with a flea and tick shampoo, or use a tick serum or flea and tick collar recommended by your veterinarian for infestations on your dog or cat. Tips warnings: wear long sleeves, pants and a hat when entering a wooded area or in places with long grass as ticks become more prevalent in these areas. Pull your socks over your pants legs to keep ticks from climbing under your slacks. Check your body after coming out of a tick-infested area. If you find ticks, place them in a plastic cup and pour alcohol inside to kill them. Keep your lawn mowed to an acceptable height as ticks like overgrown grassy areas. Check children for ticks after playing in grass or wooded areas. Inspect arms, legs, back and chest and rub your hands over their head. If the tick has attached itself to the skin, remove it with tweezers. Position the tips of the tweezers as close to the tick's head as possible and pull it straight out as you want the head to come out also. Place the tick inside a plastic bag and seal shut. Keep the tick for 2 weeks to ensure the tick bite does not lead to Lyme or other tick-related diseases. Keep children and pets away from the treated lawn for 24 hours or as directed on the insecticide instructions.